Welcome back to the channel. If you've seen AI videos like these going viral,
how old were you when you found out you were AI?
I was today years old because the prompter just made me. Matter of fact, everything you see here is AI.
Really?
Yeah.
Are you a prompt?
Bro, get out of my face with that. We literally have this conversation every day because the prompter won't prompt something else.
And you wanted to make one for yourself? I'm going to show you how to do it today, and it's completely free. Creators are literally printing cash making short videos for platforms like TikTok and YouTube Shorts. I myself have gotten millions of views between X and YouTube, and I know a viral niche when I see one. You would be absolutely crazy not to take advantage of this trend. VO3 is taking over the internet right now, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to create your own VO3 style videos for any niche so you can make money quickly. And I'm going to show you how AI can automate the whole thing for you. So, to make these videos, you need a script or a prompt and a Gemini VO3 account to get started. The good news is that right now you can get VO3 for free. And if you're a student, you can even get your first month free, or you can get a discount as well. But you still need to write the scripts and prompts to output these super high quality videos. And if you're anything like me, you've tried to do this yourself with ChatGPT or Gemini, and the results just are not good. Luckily, I found a tool that writes the script 100% for you based on trending or similar videos that you like in your niche. This tool is called Virlo, and you can find a link to try it out in the description. All right, let's go ahead and jump in and show you how to create these viral videos. Okay, so we've logged into our Virlo account, and the first thing that you're going to want to do is head over to the account tab here. And you're gonna wanna connect your YouTube and your TikTok accounts so you can get personalized recommendations for you based on the content on your accounts. You can also check out the dashboard in the creator search where you can get loads of inspirational videos for any niche that you're in. But to make these scripts for our VO3 style videos, we're gonna head over to this section called Content Canvas. And this is brand new from Virlo, and it's super cool and powerful. We don't have anything here because we wanted to show you completely from scratch. So what we're going to do is we're going to hit this button to hit create new canvas. They have a bunch of different templates you can choose from, but we're just going to choose a blank canvas and hit create. We get this infinite canvas here, and this is where it gets really powerful. What we can do is we can hit the TikTok button here. You could also do this for YouTube Shorts, and we can start adding videos from creators that we like. What's gonna happen here is Virlo is gonna analyze these videos, and then it's gonna help you write similar scripts for viral trending content. Then we're gonna take those scripts and those prompts, and we are gonna put them into VO3 to make our videos, and then I'll show you how to mash it all together. So let's go ahead and get started. Let's add a couple videos. This is a tech tutorials channel. This guy's my friend, he's quite popular. Let's take a couple of his videos here. And what we can do is we can just start copying the links. Say we like this video, we can just hit the plus button, enter the video URL, and it adds it here. Okay, great, let's go ahead and go back. Let's choose another video that has maybe a lot of views. Let's choose this one. Again, we can copy the link, come back here to Virlo, add a second video. And generally in my experience, adding three videos is sufficient to generate very compelling scripts. Okay, so we'll come back here. Let's go ahead and choose one more video, and let's go ahead and just choose this one. We'll copy it and we will paste it in here. Of course, whatever niche is, you can enter those types of videos from other creators, and you can put as many in as you would like. If you put in more, it's going to help the script be stronger, but three generally works. So the next thing that we need to do is we need to hit this little icon down here, which is the document icon, and we want to choose the style AI vlogs. We can just move this right over here, and let me zoom out a little bit more again. Now, all that we need to do, it's super simple, is connect these two nodes to our generate content box, and then we can hit generate new script. While this is working, we can see that we have a character, we have a setting, we have activity, we have a style, and there's a node here. You can also put in specific instructions if you would like to customize the output. Now, while this is working, I want to point out that Google VO3 can only generate 8-second clips, but Virlo has an understanding of that, and it actually gives you the prompts in small bite-sized clips so that the right length for VO3, so you can generate several clips and then connect them together in a tool like CapCut or Descript or iMovie or whatever your video editing choice is. So check this out. We already got this back from Virlo. We have a nice character description. We have these scene prompts, and they're broken out in less than 8-second clips, which is perfect for VO3. So what we need to do to generate our video is we just need to take the character description. We can copy this here. We can go over to Google Gemini and we can paste the character description in right here. I've already done that. And then right below it, what we're going to do is we're going to take the first scene prompt. And again, it has broken it up for us. We could take this first scene prompt and we can paste it in right here. Now, I've already generated a video because it takes a couple of minutes. I didn't want you to wait. Check this out. We can actually play this video.
All right, let's kick off with three AI features that totally changed my workflow in ways you wouldn't expect this year. All right, let's kick off with...
Awesome. It looks great. So what you need to do is just rinse and repeat. All that you need to do is take the second prompt and copy it, paste it in here. And we have this prompt, Matt, tripod shot, standing by desk with laptop open. Matt says first unlock. Let's see how this turned out.
It can analyze spreadsheets, create charts, and even help you understand complex data sets in seconds.
Now, you can do this as many times as you would like. We got a large number of scene prompts here, but if you need more than this, you can simply say here in this AI vlogs, give me 20 scene prompts. And then you can just do this for each scene prompt. And then once you have all of your videos, all that you need to do is go back to Google Gemini. You download each video to your computer, and then you can put them together to make a short style video. And I'm gonna show you how to do that. Okay, so I've logged into my Descript, which is just a video editing tool. You could also use something like CapCut or iMovie, your video editing tool of choice. It doesn't really matter. The process is really gonna be the same for all of these. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna hit new video project. And then I'm just gonna pull in my clips. I'm gonna pull in this one first. This is the first clip and great, it's there. And then what I can do is while this is uploading, I can just come into my canvas and I can add the second file here, just like that. And now both of these files are coming into the canvas. We can play.
All right, let's kick off.
All right, this looks good. And then what we can do, most video editing software tools have this. We can just come up here, we can make it portrait, and you can upload videos like this to Instagram or TikTok, which is in this layout, but you can also change the layout to a full screen. So we can fill the screen and now we have it in this nice TikTok style format. Let's go ahead and hit play.
AI feature that and this looks really good.
You can add transitions between the scenes so that it flows nicely together. We'll go ahead and make this position full screen as well. We can move it around so that it looks really good. When we're done, we export it and then upload it to our shorts channels, whether it's TikTok or YouTube shorts, and you've got your video completely done, completely automated without you ever having to be on camera. All of this was made entirely possible by Virlo and Virlo 3. And again, you can set up content canvases for all kinds of different niches and just pump out content all day long. I really like Virlo, makes it super easy. This is the most powerful AI tool I've seen for writing scripts that are optimized for VO3. Again, give it a try. The link is in the bio. Let us know what you think. Hope this video was helpful. If you liked it, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to our channel so you don't miss any other videos like this one. Thank you so much.